have plans?
I didn't help you out tonight just for the fun of it, my friend. I can use you. You see, I need money. A lot of it.
I don't understand. If you went back to Christine, you could have anything you want.
You don't seem to have a very analytical mind.
No, but Christine still loves you. She... Oh. You mean if you weren't dead, the police might want to know who it was they found burnt to death in your car, hmm?
Exactly.
Have I been using the wrong piece of music?
What? Oh, no, no. You have the right one for Christine. I used this one for my first wife.
Was it her ashes they found in the car?
It was me they found in the car. Don't forget it. Perhaps I should point out that I'm in a very curious position. Since I'm believed dead, I could even kill a man. Nobody'd think of looking for me. You're in a curious position too, Alexis. You can't tell anybody I'm alive without exposing yourself.
That's right, I can't. It is a very curious position.
And a profitable one. I don't think it's too premature to congratulate you upon an extremely advantageous marriage.
Marriage?
Come, come, my friend. You must be prepared to make some small sacrifices.
You don't expect me to marry Christine.
No, no, the little one, Janet. She's still young enough to be dazzled by you. From then on, getting that estate will be like taking candy away from a baby.
I don't think Christine would allow it.
I'll take care of Christine. I'm a little rusty on this one. I'll have to practice. Have this piano tuned, will you?
After the night you've been having. That's for you.
Hot milk?
Yes, ma'am.
I'd rather have the coffee.
I'll see that she drinks it, Emily.
All right, I'll take it, but it won't do any good.
You should really try and get more sleep, Christine.
But I just can't. I'm never alone anymore. I keep hearing his voice now and seeing his face. It should comfort me, I suppose, but it's been frightening.
Drink your milk while it's hot. It'll help.
Alexis, do you suppose we've made a mistake? That first day when I came to your house, you said it might be better to repel Paul's spirit instead of bringing it closer. Perhaps you were right.
Perhaps I was right.
Then would it be better to try to break the contact now and not go...
It's too late. At this stage, I could never break the contact. We'll have to finish what we started.
If it would only bring me rest. Well, let's begin the seance now.
I think that before we start, you should relax. And I should be more familiar with the surroundings. It is very difficult for me in a strange house. Perhaps if I walked around the outside for a while...
I'll show you. We can even go to the ocean.
Go ahead, Janet. I'm feeling rather tired.
talent along spirit lines.
You do?
Yes. I've been reading and studying. I think maybe I'm mediumistic.
How?
You know that seance we had at your house when Paul appeared?
Yeah.
Was that Paul's first visitation? Alexis.
Oh, yes, it was. Mm-hmm.
You see, maybe it's because I was there, all tuned in and sensitive. Well, it could be. Did you ever see a better spirit manifestation?
No, darling. That was an all-time record.
Are you thinking about my sister?
Yes.
She's very attractive, isn't she? Most men admire Chris.
But Christine will always belong to Paul.
I suppose that's true. I wish you wouldn't be so unhappy. Do you suppose they'll be joined together someday in celestial companionship through all eternity, like it says in the books?
Yes, I'm sure they will.
Alexis, do you think I'd make a good celestial companion?
Darling, I think you'd be wonderful.
And we'd love each other through all eternity?
Oh, even longer.
Alexis, why don't we start right here on the earth plane?
I've come for you, dear. Hurry, Chris.
Paul, wait. I'm frightened.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Oh, I'm afraid.
Race you to the beach.